knock this up?
Fucking up.
Oh, I thought you said let's knock it up. I was like, what? Okay.
I don't know if I can make that. I don't want to try either. I thought that was a weird thing.
I don't know. You may just have to, like, run.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I just don't know if I figure out these don't.
Oh, you got it, yeah.
What is this?
It's a slide. Nope. Uh-oh.
Oh, God.
Mute it. Oh, jeez. I just slid straight down the wall.
I got scared, so I jumped. Good, yeah, this is a new puzzle.
You probably have to... Just now jump. There you go.
I got a little scared.
Well, I remember this part. Now. Oh.
So do I gotta do it while I slid up?
No. You will die if it's lit up. It'll shock you.
As soon as it goes unlit.
There you go. Now go.
Oh. Like, oh shit.
Okay. Oh, they dropped a rope.
Oh, it also ain't lighting anymore.
Another T rope. Well, the E isn't going away.
Oh.
And it looks like there's a switch down there. What was that?
Stop!
Okay, geez, ears.
Sorry. Sorry about that, guys. Oops.
Jump! Nick. Get back up and get a running start, please.
I thought you had to grab the lever.
Oh. Yeah, you do, but you're jumping underneath it. Alright. This reminds me of,
It's off.
There was a game called, Typo Man.
Yeah.
I have it on the Wii U. Oh, okay. It was interesting. I never
only, Fancy Pants Adventure.
Dude, I love that game. I had it on
the... It released on Steam.
Did they really?
Here's a new one.
I don't have my keyboard. I'll use this one.
It looks really good,
I'll
though.
Just use my phone.
Jack's playing it. It's like $5, though. $10.
I had that game on Wesley's 360 before I had one.
I really want it.
And it was,
Oh, God, that's glass. That's about to break if I jump again. Ah!
Ah.
Penis.
It wants you to break it. But if you break that side or whatever...
Then this will hurt. Oh. It's moving penis.
Super Fancy Pants Adventure?
Yeah.
No.
I think this is what I gotta do.
Yeah, but I think you have to jump from high up.
Maybe, but I can't get the ladder to stay there.
Oh, dude, that game was so fun. I forgot all about it.
As soon as you get money, are you gonna get it? How much is it?
It's 10.
Oh. Never mind.
Yeah, that was... I didn't really think about it, but it's like that... I guess it really was a parkour game at heart. I haven't played it in so long, you know? Whenever I played it, parkour wasn't a word. That was used by everybody.
What am I supposed to do? Oh.
There we go.
Crap, I jumped too soon. Oh. Just jump straight up. And now we are.
Oh, we. All right. Good jump.
That was fun. Unlike anything else in this game.
This game is fun. Oh, I thought you died.
Me too. Boss fight? Oh yeah, there ain't bosses.
Nope. Uh-oh. It was one of those like, well, okay. The noises.
It's a penis.
It's not a penis. Why is everything a penis?
Don't tell me. What is and is not a penis.
I don't want to get into this conversation.
Good point.
If I can help it.
Sometimes you can't help if you have a penis. Oh God. I'm not getting into this conversation either.
Yeah, let's just backpedal there.
Oh God.
That's okay. You gotta use it.
Run, boy, run!
City boy!
City boy!
Oh my God.
That's also gonna kill it. Damn it. Run, you damn guy!
See, it kind of sucks you had to run all the way back just to do the stupid worm. But. Well.
How long are we into this episode so far?
7.5.
Okay. Oh, he's controlling me.
Uh-oh. Okay, there's...
I'm just going to keep going.
Yeah, I mean, we're progressing as long as nothing's killing us, right?
Yeah.
That's the, ooh.
I can't.
There's got to be some light, but you couldn't get back up there anyway. Uh-oh, a button. Uh-oh. Whoa!
Ooh!
Brutal!
That was like, great!
Chopped your legs off and then the rest of you off. Okay, jumped a little too soon on that one. Now! Whoa! Oh. That saw had tracking, you saw it was going back. It was like, I'm not done with you, boy! Can you hold back at all?
Yeah, that's what how I'm slowing down.
Oh, okay. And then you can, like... Can you, like, go a harder jump? That was way too soon.
Jesus, gosh. Well.
Yeah. You can just run head first into it. There you go. Nice. Get rid of that stupid ass one. Oh, it's coming back.
Like, what were you saying about me?
That saw just chases you for the rest of the game.
I'm dead.
Are you?
Yeah.
What were you supposed to do?
I don't know.
Oh, God, jump over it. Wait till it comes back, and I bet you gotta go back. And now you gotta go do all that platform crap. That was a long fall.
Was it? Or was it that it just didn't click the button? Should we test it?
Nah, just go back. Too soon. Oh, I'm coming coming for you. Ah, it's brutal.
Oh my God. John, my
God. That saw is relentless.
I've gone home. It's that an urge.
You have a real mind worm? Wow. It's tilting. There's no way.
Yeah, there is.
Ah, there you go. Herp! Blah!
Just a blah! Oh!
What?
It respawned me there!
Yeah.
Okay, I got. Now I know what I gotta do. I gotta do it like a rope. I just gotta keep going back and forth. I'm gonna have to get it going almost straight up. One more time, maybe?
Hey, Wesley's calling me. Hello. Hey. Go, 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 go. Okay. At 2 p.m. Nice.
Oh, yeah, that's today.
Okay, so Keith Street. Well, if we're going, we better be there early. Yeah, bring our switches. Yeah, and just. Yeah. People think that's gonna change everything and make it a bad game. But anyway, but all right, I'll talk to you later. Alright, that's fine. Yeah, they don't want, you know, give it away cheap. But anyway, I'll talk to you. Bye.
I forgot that was today.
Szechuan sauce, 2 p.m., and it'll be at our, in our location.
Neat.
Oh, can you pull that?
Oh, yeah. Are you going with me to go, or?
Well, Wesley was talking about getting there, like, a couple hours early.
Oh, okay.
And then, go and sit over there with our switches. So we're going to be doing that. And you have to order these buttermilk chicken tenders, which I'm sure are expensive as balls.
Oh, yeah.
And, that's the only one in Cleveland that's going to have it. So, that sucks. And I'm sure they only give you, like, one.
Mm-hmm.
You know?
I thought the ones in Cleveland didn't have it.
No, Wesley looked into it just now. Yeah, he said it was the one on Keith in this dead center town. So. I wonder if you're supposed to swing from it and, like, jump on it. Terrific.
Oh, God.
What'd you do?
Bring me back.
Oh. Yeah, not heavy either. Just go back and move the box to the right. And then grab the that thing and just keep pulling it.
Oh, hit the elevator switch down. And now pull it. Okay, and I guess you'll have to move the box so you can get it on top of it. You know? And it'll hold it down. There you go.
Okay.
What does that do? It's a crane.
How far into this episode are we?
15. Okay. Don't worry about that, Nick. I'll keep an eye on it.
Alright. Oh, God.
More boxes. Okay. Can you... Oh, I know what you're supposed to do. Oh my god. Okay, okay, okay. The pieces.
My god. Yeah, that starts that.
Yeah. You need to, you see it?
No.
You almost have it. My god, your head. No, it's the one on the left first. Okay, now.
I gotta try and get it behind it.
Get it underneath it. Go. It's too late. You're dead.
Oh.
So you can jump over it. Why are you pushing that box into it? I hope that sauce is good. Oh my god. All because of Justin Roiland. Can't believe they're doing that. I wonder if they're just gonna bring it back if it does well, which I'm sure it will. But...
Oh my god.
Oh, that, wow, that was close.
Wow. What if I can jump onto the saw and ride
it? Turn that down. Ride the saw for the rest of the game. Okay, broken ladder. Kid's way more trusting than I am, but I'm after all the stuff this kid's been through in the last 2 hours. You know. Uh-oh. Okay.
I have to ride it. Grab onto his head.
You gotta do something.
Grab onto its head.
Ah, it's back.
Jump onto it.
I bet you, that's what you have to do, is try to grab onto its legs or something.
Yeah. And then jump onto the ladder or something.
Probably. Can you sneak? Can you walk any slower?
No.
I wonder if we had an analog stick, if we could. Ah, gotcha. Alright, butthole, take us to the top. Alright.
Oh, he's got me.
Oh, really?
Oh, God.
Oh, dude, you ripped his leg off. You didn't have to be a douche about it. It's like, take my leg. it's a button.
Boy, that was.
You can just pull it left.
Yeah, I was trying to do it all fancy. Keep forgetting we're recording.
Yeah. Alright. What is this hot garbage? Pull it out and get in the middle, but next time we'll figure all that out. So we'll see you guys.